Next Gen Science. Microscopy and machine learning algorithms are emerging as powerful tools in the fight against viral infections. Microscopy is a technique that allows us to visualize the presence of viruses in biological samples, while machine learning algorithms can be trained on large datasets of clinical data and microscopy images to identify patterns that are characteristic of different viral infections. Together, these technologies are enabling earlier and more accurate diagnoses of viral infections, improving patient outcomes and preventing the spread of disease. Microscopy has been a fundamental tool in virology since the discovery of the electron microscope in the 1930s. Electron microscopy allowed researchers to directly visualize viruses for the first time, providing a wealth of information on their morphology and structure. More recently, advances in fluorescence microscopy and confocal microscopy have enabled even high-resolution imaging of viruses in biological samples. Machine learning algorithms, on the other hand, have become increasingly popular in many fields of research due to their ability to identify patterns in large datasets. These algorithms are particularly well-suited to the analysis of medical data, where they can be trained on large sets of patient data and medical images to identify patterns that are indicative of specific diseases or conditions. In the context of viral infections, machine learning algorithms can be trained on datasets of microscopy images and clinical data to identify patterns that are characteristic of different viral infections. For example, researchers have used machine learning algorithms to analyze microscopy images of cells infected with influenza virus and distinguish them from uninfected cells. These algorithms were able to achieve high accuracy in predicting viral infections, even in cases where the infections were not detectable by traditional diagnostic methods. Similarly, machine learning algorithms have been used to predict other viral infections such as dengue fever, hepatitis B and C, and HIV. By analyzing large datasets of patient data and microscopy images, these algorithms can identify patterns that are indicative of different viral infections, allowing for earlier and more accurate diagnoses. The potential benefits of these technologies are significant. Early detection of viral infections is essential for preventing the spread of disease and ensuring that patients receive timely and appropriate treatment. By combining microscopy and machine learning algorithms, researchers and clinicians can detect viral infections earlier, when they're still at a stage where they can be effectively treated. Moreover, these technologies have the potential to transform the way we monitor and track the spread of viral infections. By analyzing large datasets of microscopy images and clinical data, researchers can identify outbreaks of viral infections and track their spread over time. This information can be used to inform public health policies and interventions, enabling us to more effectively control the spread of infectious diseases. In conclusion, microscopy and machine learning algorithms are emerging as powerful tools in the fight against viral infections. By combining the power of microscopy to visualize the presence of viruses with the advanced analytical capabilities of machine learning algorithms, we can detect viral infections earlier, track their spread more effectively, and ultimately improve patient outcomes. As these technologies continue to develop, we can expect to see even more exciting advances in the field of virology and infectious disease. Thanks for watching.